I'm Monica Fonseca for PETA. As a mother, I can only imagine the horror of having my child taken away from me. But at SeaWorld, young orcas are often torn away from their disrupt mothers and sent hundreds or even thousands of miles away. From infancy until their premature death, these highly social, sensitive, intelligent animals are confined to small concrete tanks. Please never go to SeaWorld and support efforts to send captive orcas to coastal sanctuaries.